I build these versions of lemon batteries using thick bare copper wire and zinc wire. I wanted to try with everyday things like this normal copper wire and galvanized wire. Galvanized wire and copper wire are cut, bent, and connected to form a simple joint. Holes are made with hot nail so that wires can be inserted in the lemons through the box. Four lemons are grouped in a plastic container. Each lemon with copper wire and galvanized wire is one independent cell. In the cell, copper serves as positive electrode or cathode, while zinc coated or galvanized wire serve as negative electrode or anode. This cell generates a potential difference of approximately 0.9 volt. 0.9 volt is not enough to light the LED. LED needs a terminal voltage of at least 2 volts. We'll connect 4 lemons in series. This way, we get a potential difference of 3.6 volts. Connecting these ends to the LED lit it. Let us look at the chemical reaction. At the anode, metallic zinc is oxidized and it enters the acidic solution as zinc ion, leaving two negatively charged electrons behind in the metal. At the cathode, hydrogen ions are reduced to form a molecular hydrogen. Here is another way to assemble the lemon battery. Try this version with more lemons. Thank you.